The richest countries in the world, the most luxurious. Over the years, the expense of living has only risen. Housing, electricity, water, groceries, clothing, and petrol for your vehicle can quickly add up. However, the cost of living in some of the countries is expensive, making it difficult for many individuals and families to make ends meet. That's why most of those who reside in these countries are wealthy. Just for the sake of amusement and celebration, people who live in luxury countries waste money and are preoccupied with competing with one another. Many countries have prospered as playgrounds for the wealthy to enjoy the finer things in life. These countries will crush your dreams of living a luxurious lifestyle because they're not only among the world's richest, but also among the most luxurious. So what kind of luxury lifestyle do they offer? Let's find out that and much more in today's video. But before we start, please leave a like, subscribe, and don't forget to ring the bell for more amazing videos. And now, with no further ado, let's get started. Number 1. United Arab Emirates, UAE. The United Arab Emirates is the world's most luxurious country. Dubai and Abu Dhabi are two of the world's most luxurious cities. Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque, Zayed Beach Golf Club, Monte Carlo Beach Club, Emirates National Auto Museum, luxurious perfumes, pearls, palace, yacht club, Wada Mall, and many other luxurious experiences are all part of the Sheikh Zayed Grand Mosque series. 3 decades ago, it was nothing but a barren desert. It's now a metropolis planned and constructed by and for the world's richest people. The oil sector provided a significant portion of the income for this opulent and luxurious location. The city's skyline reflects its overall magnificence. The police cars in Dubai are extraordinary. It's a Ferrari, Bugatti, Lamborghini, or other high-end vehicles. Dubai has a low income tax and is home to the world's tallest building, the Burj Khalifa. In Dubai, you'll be spoiled with choice if you enjoy boats, yachts, or cruises. In excellent weather, taking a luxury cruise with family and friends as usual. Exclusive yachts can provide you with luxury car transfers, red carpet welcomes, hostesses, butler service, food, cocktails, a DJ, and even your photographer when you book a yacht. Number 2. Brazil. Brazil is another luxurious, rich country in the year 2021. The names of Brazil's two most luxurious and expensive cities are Sao Paulo and Rio. They're also well known for their trendy characteristics and the country's largest investment in high-end boutiques, diners, cafes, and nightclubs. Sao Paulo is home to a large number of Brazil's billionaires. According to Forbes, Sao Paulo outperforms all other cities in the Southern Hemisphere and is also in the world's top 10. Jardins is the district where the wealthy and powerful spend most of their time and money. Expensive cars can be seen everywhere, and there are an estimated 12,000 restaurants spread out around the city, covering practically every cuisine. Churrascaria, Brazil's all-you-can-eat meat feast, is one of the most popular dishes. The majority of Sao Paulo's wealth stems from a coffee boom in the early 20th century, which fueled the city's economic growth. Number 3. Switzerland. Switzerland is the world's most divinely luxurious country. It's encircled by European countries such as Italy, Germany, Austria, and France. It's a land of immense diversity and enchanting natural beauty. A carton of eggs and a bottle of cough medicine, for example, cost about $7 and $18 respectively. The Swiss franc is substantially stronger than most other currencies, which explains why Swiss towns appear to be so rich and lavish. According to a recent poll, Geneva is the most expensive city in the world, based on the cost of club sandwiches. Those fortunate enough to be able to afford to live here are compensated well and have an even better quality of life. Number 4. France. Almost every French household has at least $1,000 in assets. France is home to many of the world's most recognizable brands, including L'Oreal, LVMH, AXA, and many others. France is also the most popular tourist destination on the planet. The Louvre is the world's most visited art museum. Paris has long been linked with art, culture, elegance, and sophistication, and it's frequently ranked as one of the world's richest capitals. In other countries in the world, the wines, cheeses, and caviars might be considered excessive, but not in Paris. It's also one of the world's major fashion centers. It's home to major fashion houses such as Chanel, Dior, and Lacoste. For its residents, the French healthcare system is the best luxury. Number 5. Japan. With 3.6 trillion yen, about $33 billion, spent on luxury goods each year, Japan is the world's second largest luxury market. The domestic luxury market in Japan is substantial, but it's more popular with first-class travelers, who represent a lucrative market for luxury companies. Among Asia's millionaires, Japan is one of the most favored tourist destinations. They have a great tradition, a diverse range of attractions across the country, a low yen, and other reasons to thank for this. The flood of tourists has been particularly beneficial to luxury hotels, restaurants, and retail malls around Japan. Bulgaria Hotels of Italy, which has launched a new Tokyo hotel, is one of the most luxurious investments in Japan. Color is adorned with both pop culture and aesthetic culture in one of the major cities in the capital, Tokyo, and it's the cause that fits the bill in excess. It attracts travelers with wonderful food, nightlife, luxury shopping, and, most importantly, its amazing people. It's a cultural and fashion-forward city. Kabuki, sumo, and modern Japanese entertainment, as well as well-known Japanese food, are all exceptional cultural expressions of this country. Number 6. United States of America. The United States of America is one of the most luxurious countries on the planet. New York City is home to people from all walks of life, and a section of it is home to the world's wealthiest. Many of America's richest people live on the Upper East Side. It's also fairly normal to see your favorite celebs on the streets here. Residents pay thousands of dollars for their children's preschool and roughly $4,000 per year for gym subscriptions. Las Vegas, sometimes known as Sin City, is a resort city in the Mojave Desert. Gambling is legal. Your eyes may be dazzled by the dazzling lights of 24-hour casinos, nightclubs, and luxury hotels. You can enjoy the Grand Canal if you stay at the Pyramidal Luxor or the enormous Venetian. The average American spends around $18,000 per year on non-essentials, and this city exemplifies this number. Number 7. Monaco. Monaco is a breathtakingly gorgeous and luxurious holiday destination. Some of the world's elitist people go to this 2-square-kilometer city because of the magnificent blue sea, heart-pounding architecture, and lush tropical greenery. One out of every 3 people in this country is a millionaire. When people think of Monaco, they conjure up images of money, fast vehicles, and casinos. Monaco, France's second smallest nation on the Mediterranean coast, is home to approximately 38,000 inhabitants. It boasts the world's greatest per capita GDP. The rates of taxation are extremely low. Aside from the financial advantages, the wealthy chose Monaco for its unique lifestyle. For many, the combination of pleasant weather all year, political stability, and a year filled with high-profile events such as the Grand Prix has proven particularly thrilling. Number 8. China. In 2021, China is yet another remarkable luxury country in the world. Each year, Chinese consumers spend around $73 billion on luxury products. China is home to a store that rivals Walmart and Amazon. Alibaba is the world's largest retailer, both online and offline. Hong Kong is the East's most important financial center. This city boasts the world's largest concentration of billionaires. As we've seen, when there's money, there's usually some type of luxury. It's one of the skyscraper cities, with some properties selling for more than $100 million. And the number of rich people in Hong Kong is increasing. Women enjoying meals dolled up and millions of dollars of jewelry are a typical sight in the city's elite clubs. Macau is also one of the wealthiest cities on the planet. The tourism industry accounts for the majority of the country's revenue. The island of Cologne is home to several luxurious villas. And that's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Which of the countries is your favorite? Let me know in the comment section below and let's engage. Also, please leave a like, subscribe, and don't forget to turn on the notification bell for more amazing videos. Goodbye for now, my friends. See you in the next video.